What's good, everybody? My name is Polo. Hope you guys are doing well. You know, I just did a Metallica reaction yesterday to Welcome Home, and I was reading the comment section. Yes, I do read the comment section from time to time, and this comment made me chuckle a little bit. It says, if you really like this song, you'll like Harvester of Sorrow even more. And someone responded, sorry, bro. He likes to hear the bass. Well, obviously, black people, we love our bass for some reason. You know, it's heavy in hip hop. It's just something about it. Even though I can enjoy just an acoustic guitar or piano and see the beauty in a lot of different things, but there is something about that. However, challenge accepted. Okay, so it's been a while since I've pulled a video from the comment section, and I appreciate you guys who like the video and comment, because that helps promote the channel. That helps the channel grow. So just showing love back by picking one of you guys' comments to do a reaction to it. Today we're checking out Metallica, Harvester of Sorrow. Let's go. Feels real tribal. Love the drums here. Hell of an intro, and definitely a different vibe from anything I've heard from Metallica so far. Definitely like the actual verses better than I like the chorus in this one. Still trying to follow the structure of it. I'm loving the drums. I'm loving that consistent riff the main lead is doing there. Just a powerful, nice little groove. But overall, I'm still. It's a slow burn for me. Really? really love the drums in this. One of those choruses that grows on you when you hear it over and over again. It's not one of those choruses that as soon as you first hear it, it's like a Pink Floyd moment type of thing. I don't know if that's like a bad thing to mention Pink Floyd on a Metallica video, but I don't give a damn. Make this song for me. All have said their prayers. It made their nightmares to see into my eyes. You'll find my murder lies. Fantasy. Harvester of sorrow. Language of the man. The echo in the background on the chorus. You know what the real sorrow was? Having to listen to that chorus over and over and over again. let me stop messing with you guys, man. Overall, I enjoyed the track. I definitely enjoyed the verse more than I enjoyed the chorus. I absolutely loved the drums in this. I love the guitar. What do I want to say? I don't really dogging on anybody's art, you know, like that. You know, people put a lot into their music, and for people to be critics of it, and I'm doing it like on a public platform, so I never really feel good about it. But is this like some of Metallica's best work? For me, no. You know, I think that it's good. I think it's an album cut. I think, like, you know, when you're going through the album, there's certain songs that you'll listen to it, you know, and there's certain songs you'll skip past it and come to it every once in a while. This is one of those for me, you know. And overall, still good, you know, by metal standards. It's not a trash song by any means. It's more so a taste thing for me. You know, like, I'm big on how I like the chorus to sound and things of that nature. And this is one that if I listen to it, it'll just get stuck in my head, and I'll be at the grocery store like, Harvester of Sorrow. You know, like, why do I got that stupid shit in my in my head, you know? But it's not one that's not like a Pink Floyd, and I don't know if I'm allowed to mention Pink Floyd on a Metallica video, but like I said, you know, they, a chorus is a big part of the song for me. So anyways, I hope I didn't hurt too many of you fanboys' hearts out there, you know. But overall, it's a dope track. I do want to hear definitely more from Metallica. Like the video, subscribe. check out the Patreon. Buy me a coffee if you love these type of reactions. Peace. Yeah. No, not fire.